expand the festival, but the path takes us through the deepest part of the jungle. Do you trust me?
Of course. Wait, why would I not?
Then follow the road. I will guide you from the air. And pray the weather holds. Is it just me, or does that sky look glorious? Teotihuacan. We are slightly too late for this festival, I'm afraid. The name means Place of the Roads of the Gods. We're going left here. Looks like we've got the Storm God's attention.
Rami, are you sure we should be heading into the storm?
A bit of rain is nothing to fear, my friend. The Maya know that too well. It is said that Jack strikes lightning at the clouds and rain will fall.
And you're doing okay up there?
Don't worry! I am still in complete control! Actually, I am not in complete control! You know what? Let's not fly directly into that storm. Horizon Bravo Niner, I'm putting down in the jungle! Touchdown!
Ramiro, are you okay?
Never better! Any landing you walk away from is a good one. I'm down next to some kind of flooded, temple. I'll send up a flare. No one's been here in a while. Look, even the excavations are abandoned.
An expedition to a lost city. Rediscovered by you, Ramiro Ruiz Miron, and the Horizon Festival.
There you are. Right. Let's push on to the coast.
The storms can be bad, but the ancient peoples of this region knew the value of the rain. Oh!
Are you all right?
I am fine. I don't plan on being discovered here by the next archaeological expedition, do you, my friend?
This place is definitely nicer without us in it.
Let's get moving! Some of the roads might be blocked. I'll navigate. It looks like there's one way to the coast. Through the heart of the storm. You can handle this, my friend. I trust you. Do your worst. We are riders on the storm. Riders on the storm! We fear nothing! Take a right. I hope you like mud, my friend.
Couldn't like it more. Let's do this.
Hold on.
Can I see those photos?
What? Now?
Yes, I want to see. I really want to see them.
Okay, that one was very close. Go faster, please.
The clouds are breaking. Keep pushing. We're through the worst of it now. Tulum is just around the corner. Welcome to beautiful Tulum. We made it. No thanks to the weather.
You're right. But now these beaches look beautiful.
You know, I think this will be the perfect spot.